What's up, people? In this tutorial, we're going to teach you how to remove those images at the top. Every time you boot up PowerDirector 15, you'll notice the same images always show up. You're never going to use them. They were there just as for a demo, I guess. But if you could remove these images across the top, then PowerDirector 15 will actually load up really, really quick. Go to the gear here just above your edit button. And then when this opens, where it says Hardware Acceleration, Project, the word project is what we want to click. So click that. You'll notice right in the middle it says Automatically Load Sample Clips when PowerDirector opens. Just uncheck that and then say OK. And whenever PowerDirector 15 loads again, those images will no longer be there. You'll have a blank screen. And you're not going to see anything, and it's going to be super, super fast. So there you go. There's a quick tip for PowerDirector 15. And if you enjoyed this video, guys, and you want to actually get educated on some more PowerDirector 15 tips, click the subscribe button below. And hey, we'll catch you on the next one.